you need to set your desire onto achievable goals, achievable things in life. That's how you're going to get happy, because you're going to say, oh, I wanted that and I got it, you know? And going after something that is virtually impossible to get, that's like, man, I mean, I might as well say, I'm not going to be happy unless I can be with that green-skinned girl from Star Trek. That's impossible, you know? So basically, what? I set myself up for total disappointment, guarantee, right?
Is she hot?